Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to redirect URL in WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. To redirect a link to another link, we have to install a plugin. So hover over on plugins, then click on add new and search here redirection. And here is the plugin, and if we can see, this is 2 million plus activate installation, and it's a big good review for this plugin. So click on install now. And activate this. So the plugin is ready now. Now go to tools. And here you can see redirection option has been added here. Click on it. And scroll down, then click on setup, continue setup, finish setup. And finished. So right now we don't have any redirect links here. Now let's see how to create add new redirection. So source URL, here you have to put your old URL. And target URL, here you have to put your new redirect URL. So I'm giving here howto1minute.com, and target URL I'm giving here outsource.bed.com. then I'm clicking on add redirect. So my new redirect has been added, and now if I open my website howto1minute.com, and here you can see it's redirect to outsource to bd.com. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.